No, not today. This is too rough. Just play along here where these paddle boards are and whatnot. I got a bit of water in me when I got in. Thank you.
Thank you.
13-foot water. And I'm hoping that that drip net is going to slow the push with the wind, because the wind is pushing me. Bad around there, is it? Oh dear. I can't get anywhere really trying to fish. I've got to put a drift net out to see if it calms me down a little bit. But as soon as you stop, you're just facing that way again. Even with a drift net, it's still at an angle. Really? I've looked on an app called Windy, and apparently this swell's going to get a bit bigger. Thank you. They said they'd spin around that corner and the wind just pushed them right back and the tide, they said, is too dodgy.